Spicy eater, that one.
Yeah,
he is. Food of a lively spice.
Worse than a man with a beard.